buddy of mine who's an engineer, his name is Jerry Lopez. He bought one, and I just approach him and say, hey, you own a X32. I'm curious about it to see what they sound like, because I hear they got, you know, Midas preamps in them. And so he's like, yeah, take it for a week or so, you know. And so I did that. You know, I put it into the Whiskey A Go-Go at front of house for a night, mixed the whole show. I was sold, impressed with it. It was an easy setup. Features were phenomenal. And the next night, we tried it out in on Monitor World, which monitor engineers took it really well. They liked the feature where you can get be on stage and ring out wedges, you know, give band members what they need, you know, like that. Just the navigational, you know, the feel, the lack of latency between the console and the iPad was a big factor. I was impressed by that. I liked it, believe it or not. I'm used to, you know, all sorts of digital consoles, and it could definitely compete up there with those consoles up there. And for the price, I mean, I was like, well, this is great. Get in there, you know, try it out and listen to it and make up your own mind, and you'll see that you won't be disappointed.